want us to track Dom.
Yeah, I know, Roman. It's kind of a big job.
It's impossible.
Which is why I'm bringing in an extra pair of hands.
Ah, my day just got a whole hell of a lot better. Mr. Nobody, you want to tell me why you just put me in a room with this tea and crumpets eating criminal some bitch?
You got a big mouth on a small head. Coming from prisoner 6753.
Don't think we've forgotten everything that you've done.
We are not teaming up with this guy.
Let's get one thing clear. I ain't on your team. I don't care about you, your crew, or your little family. I'm here for Cypher.
You gonna do apply for a job, head asshole?
You know, I think that tight t-shirt's cutting off the circulation of your brain. You should get a bigger size.
Cypher came to me first. Wanted me to steal Nightshade for her when I said no, she went after my brother.
Ah, yes. Brother Owen, who could forget him, huh? Former Hellraiser and current guest at a nasty little black site prison.
Cypher corrupted him, left him for dead. So if I get a shot to take it down, believe me, Flex, I'm taking it.
You're taking my boot right up your ass.
Guys, the fastest way to find Cypher is through Toretto. Now, aside from myself, there's only two men in the world that have ever managed to actually track him down with any success. And guess what? They're both standing in front of me right now. So like it or not, you two are going to work together.